man is naturally good. And it is society that corrupts him.